Alana didn't know that you could eat the skin of a cucumber.
Yeah, how about that? That
she was like, cucumbers are great, except for the skin. It's so tough and annoying. And I'm like, have you ever eaten the skin? She was like, no, I always peel it up. It's like, it's not tough.
So, you've had a pretty hectic couple of months here. You had the summer of England, you just headed over to the States.
Yep. Actually, most of it wasn't hectic except for the when just South by Southwest. That was crazy hectic. Everything else has been pretty good. Everything else has been great, but South by Southwest is mental. There's
like almost 2,000.
Almost 2,000 bands, and I don't even know how many people descend into Austin at that time, like maybe 30 or 40,000 people, and it's just chaos and music, and they close down all the streets, so when you're loading as a band, you have to get all your gear out, you know, maybe a few blocks back, and then like weave through all these people with mountains of gear, and then you get to venues that aren't really actually venues. They might be a pizza parlor or just a closet, you know, or the mop room of some other place. So it's, and then there's not generally any area for you to store your gear and things like that. So it's just crazy, but tons of fun, lots of fun, lots of music, and lots of eating meat.
Ideas for the album that's
going to
come next?
None. Zero. Absolutely not. I'm being pain in the ass writing. I'm very, what's the word? Just a pain.
Yeah. It's hard to...
Hard.
I'm hard, hard to deal with.
Yep. So, I mean, it's going to happen. It will definitely happen. But it just doesn't happen quickly.
To your song Oh Yeah with the costumes and just the setting for it. Where did that, did you guys have much of to do with the concept?
Not really. We changed a bit. Well, they
and we kind of thought about like a death march, like a Day of the Dead kind of death march, and then
yeah
and then we filmed it in Byron Bay up on a mountain, and as the sun was setting.
Yeah, actually it was
all my friends came along, and we stayed in like this bed and breakfast the night before, and they lived like rockers. Yeah. We went to bed early, and
yeah,
we were just like,
sick.
We're in the spa, getting naked and
drunk
and smoking cigarettes.
Yeah, I saw these photos put up on Facebook after it from this night, and there was boobs. Like, it was 70s style. There was boobies and beer and ciggies, and they were in a spa, and then there was mountains in the background, and it looked amazing. Like, it looked like that was what we should have definitely been a part of. But you were there.
I was there, I was just like...
You're off to the side.
CDF.
That should have been the filter.
Yeah. But, well, I would have been in it, nor would have Alana, because we're pussies, we went to bed very early, like the babies we are. And you were off to the side, not being a part of it, and then our actual friends were getting high and naked. And then, and of course, I love watching it for several reasons, but then I love watching it when I see, you know, when I know, when I see certain people, like a friend of ours falls in a hole, just going up, sprained her ankle. And that's the take where she's like coming up over the mountain in the background, and she just goes like this. And then right at the very end, the donkey just didn't want to behave, and then our friend's like patting it and like has to like slap it on the butt to get it out of the scene. And then there's that other friend of ours, and he's wearing like the blue in a skeleton face. If you keep your eye on him, he is hilarious. Like, he just looks like he's not even, like, I don't even know what he's doing, but he's being hilarious, being really funny. That's what he is.